back to the cash bar.
Didn't you hear him, Captain?
Don't pay any attention to that idiot. Here, come and sit with me.
You're asking your little Moorish whore to sit at your table?
Please. What will you have?
Whiskey. Double. Straight.
A light whiskey and soda. My name is Philip Esclavier.
I'm Aisha.
No last name?
Arabs don't have last names, do they? Girl do this, boy bring my drink.
Coming, young lady, coming.
She didn't mean you. We were talking.
I hear you lizards have been killing peasants up in the mountains. It's a bitter war. The Algerians want independence. The heroes of the French Revolution wouldn't be very proud of you.
You haven't touched your whiskey.
I don't drink whiskey. I only ordered it to be fresh. I'm very fresh. I'm going to ask you to see me home in your jeep.
I'm a foot soldier taking a tour of Algiers on foot.
I'll tell you what. I'll show you the city, but then you might drop me off in a taxi.
Okay. You drive a hard bargain. Let me carry that.
In our country, Arab women carry for the men.
And walk behind them. Shall I go first?
No. That would mean I'm your woman.
I take it the young lady's with you, sir.
That's right, Geoffrey.
I'm sorry, sir, you can't go into the Casbah. You are not armed. If you can wait a moment, I will call a patrol to escort you.
Please don't bother. I'll be fine.
Aisha? I'd like to see you again.
Okay. Day after tomorrow. Same time, same place, Captain Esclavier. And thank you.